openSUSE.Asia Summit 2017. But one thing I have to say, before starting my proposal, the host of openSUSE.Asia Summit will be selected after doing the whole host, and so openSUSE.Asia Summit committee selects from several cities they submitted their proposal. So this talk is just as our proposal. So it means that next year of OpenSUSE Summit will not be held in Japan, right? So everyone here may notice, I said. So let's have OpenSUSE Summit 2017 in Japan. Japan?
Yeah,
over there. So, we are here. And Japan is a bit northeast of Georgia, right?
Please take care to lose bucket. Yeah? Yeah.
So, you may see. The summit will be held in Tokyo.
Akihabara!
Akihabara!
Yes!
Yeah! But actually, we don't decide yet.
Kawagoe.
Yeah, we are discussing. Still discussing. And one candidate is Kawasaki. So, maybe. I don't know about Kawasaki. But Kawasaki City is not related to the number to find the company. So where is Kawasaki? Here is a map again. And so you can see center of Tokyo and Akihabara.
Yeah.
Akihabara is near center of Tokyo. And Kawasaki is so 80 kilometers away from center of Tokyo. So it's very cold.
How many hours?
About 20 minutes by train. And Kawasaki is a city of industry. So you can see this kind of factory, nice and Kawasaki is a city of industry, so major electric companies, maybe you know, have an office. For example, there's a big office of Kano, and also office of Toshiba, and this is a company in Kawasaki. And, yeah, that's the chance. Coming in the center of Tokyo or near Akihabara. You can see Tokyo skyline. It's a new tower and the symbol of Tokyo. And of course!
Mario!
And now, now comments. This day, so here is so my friend from Japan. So, some comments.
Enjoy to join us, okay?
Okay! Mata!
Please come to Japan. Japan and take open sushi.
Worrying about the budget, right? But what is surprising? openSUSE project have a travel support program, which is a great system. So you can receive 80% of your budget at once. So you don't need to worry about your travel form. So let's start prepare your talk in the next summit from now. So and now Japan Care openSUSE Asia Summit 2017 Japan. I hope to see you next year.
Yes.
Terima kasih.
Sama-sama.
Terima kasih banyak.